Did you know that as a part of a promotion for Saints Row the Third in France and the Netherlands, THQ produced 25 replicas of the Penetrator, a 4-foot purple dildo from the game, to be sent out to game reviewers?